Hello guys, welcome back. It's currently Wednesday morning. How y'all doing, K family? Anyways guys, I did get a haircut, as y'all guys can see. Looks pretty fresh. It's currently morning time. I will see y'all guys whenever I travel, because every Wednesday I travel to my hometown so I can go to church on Wednesday. Well, I'll show y'all then. Guys, so I didn't get a chance to film this, but what happened? So, get
the bacon, right? You see the grease from the bacon. Look over here. You see the bacon that I was cooking.
I'm gonna be nice, cook my mom some bacon. All of a sudden, all I hear is and I was like, oh God. And it just again. And then
I look over and realize it's the fire alarm going off.
So I'm like, all right, so what am I gonna do about this? So then finally my mom came out and told me to just take the batteries out of them. But instead, what I chose to do is I took a broom and I reset the thing. That way it don't call the fire department or nothing like that. But this is just another short story time. And I'll see y'all guys whenever we're about to get ready, or we are in the car to travel, and we'll maybe speak a little bit then. I'll see y'all. Peace. Also guys, you're probably gonna think I'm like crazy weird or something. But guess what I'm choosing to eat for breakfast? Let me show you.
Spaghetti and Coke.
Doesn't sound to y'all, but I think it does to me. Actually, I know it does to me. And it's a really good snack. But anyway, K-Family, I'll see y'all guys whenever we're in the car getting ready to travel. All right, guys, we're on the way. We're traveling. We're getting it going. Like I said, oh, let me show you the vehicle.
This is a Ford Edge 2021. Really nice vehicle. Got the middle screen there. The steering wheel. Let me show you all the back here. Got it going. Got my bag. Got my mom.
But yeah, guys, I may film a little bit on the way there. But other than that, I'll see y'all guys whenever I get to my hometown. Peace. Guys, we're back here at Starbucks. I know I usually get a vanilla bean frappuccino. Mom, what do you get?
I get a white chocolate mocha.
Alright guys, let me know down in the comments below, what do y'all get at Starbucks? Alrighty guys, now let's get back into the time lapse.
Vanilla bean. Frappuccino. Mm-hmm.
All right, anything else?
That's it. Thank you.
Got it, guys, right here.
Thank you.
We got the goods, guys. The goods has been received. We still waiting on the other one, though.
You got it. Thank you.
The goods. We got them right there, guys. Looking good. Looking good. All right, guys. I'll see y'all after the time lapse. Peace. Alright guys, this is the last you're gonna see of my mom right now. Y'all may see her later on tonight, but other than that, I'm gonna let her say bye to y'all. But yeah, I'll see y'all, I guess next time something interesting happens. Peace.
Look at the little kitty. This is Katie, everybody. There goes Chris, all the way down there. I can't say I know what he's doing. What is he doing, Katie?
Crazy.
Yeah, he is looking for fish.
Are you ready to go?
The kitty. Hey, kitty.
Stupid. We getting a toy? What are we doing?
Probably shouldn't put him on this high.
What? Yeah, probably. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
It's actually a really nice shirt.
Look at that.
Dang, bro, I can't get this button on.
What the heck, bro?
Katie, does it fit? It's not gonna fit.
Dang it, bro. I gotta go.
Uncle Bubba, you need new headphones? Come get them at Walmart. You just...
Yeah. Use your brain.
Says California on it.
He wanted Paw Patrol so bad, he started dancing and we got it.
Top of the morning to you, my four.
Okay, so
you
play stuff like
whoa.
It's out here gonna be disrespectful and start raining like that. God help me, Jesus. It's just water.
Am
I videoing? Who is it? It's YouTube.
Oh, what?
What? Ow, bro.
Sup, dudes?
Some of that. Look at that, guys. What the heck?
Oh, I thought you said you can't. I thought you said you can't eat anymore.
Hey. You never say you got cheesecake.
Hey, I can make some room for us to cheesecake. I don't know. I don't know about y'all.
I
can
Boy, I was tempted to eat that on the way here.
You know that
I
actually maybe 15. I'm not sure. I can't share my hat with anybody.
You got a what? You got a horsey? Is that for your birthday?
Yeah.
Yeah? You like your horsey?
Yeah, I want to ride it.
Huh?
You
want
to ride it?
No.
Yeah.
So that's how you do it?
Yeah.
How you erase it? You know how to erase?
Yeah.
Yeah? You got the pen?
Yeah.
How you do it?
Like
Whoa.
Bro, that's so cool.
Yeah?
Yeah. They sure are sweet.
You can't pet them.
Huh?
No one put them out.
Don't let them out.
They are in the kennel.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is so cute.
You want to pet them?
Pet them? I've already had pet them.
That's mine.
This is our youth pastor right here. His name's Curtis.
Oh!
Yeah, that's what you're waiting for, huh? Come on, man. That's so dumb.
What did he do?
He let water drop on my head. She's Snoopy. It's over. She's Snoopy. It's over, guys.
You pushed me?
Oh no, I told y'all she's Snoopy. It's over. It's over. She's so Snoopy. Yeah, bro, you can't burn me that easily.
I can't
burn you that. No, you couldn't have. I saw you. That's why I was waiting there, because I knew you would come
bro,
back
I
to Katie.
Out the story.
No, you could not have. He wished. He wished. Katie's over here looking at candles. What?
Yeah.
What the heck?
Hey, man, stupid.
Nice.
This is the worst you can be a kid.
anybody want to pay for it?
I don't think so.
That's not Pat, that's me.
That's a beef fool, I saw you hit him.
It fool, I'm sure he is.
Why you hit him, fool?
Alright, K-Family, it looks like we reached the end of the video. It was really fun making this video. We had a life group today. We had shopping. We had a whole bunch of stuff that went on. I had a lot of fun with my brother today since he was off. The lights look more blue on my end, but it looks purple on the phone. Don't know why. But anyways, guys, we're already improving the vlogs for y'all. We got a new tripod, and it's a selfie stick too. Really cool. I'm planning on getting a professional camera by Christmas or after Christmas, and also get really nice mics, all this and that. Don't forget, if you haven't already and you stuck through for this long, to like and subscribe and turn on that bell notification so you'll get notified in the next video. But guys, I love y'all, K Family. I will see y'all in Friday's vlog. Peace. I played it in a sense, a feel of discontent. I finally